Hello kids, good morning. Hope that you all are fine and taking care of yourselves. I know you all are studying very well. Very good kids. So kids, we have already learned about water. You all remember or not? Very good. We have learned sources of water and uses of water also. So kids, today we are going to do a quick revision on the sources of water and uses of water. Let's start our class. So kids, can you tell me any two sources of water? Yes, any two sources of water. Guess everyone. So here are some sources of water. Lake, ponds, streams and rivers and many more. So kids, now tell me some uses of water. Yes, you have to tell me some uses of water. We use water to drink whenever we feel thirsty. Yes, very good. We need water for watering plants. And we also need water for washing vegetables and fruits also. Very good, kids. Now, tell me, kids, which source of water is this? Yes, this is the waterfall. And which source of water is this? This is hand pump. Now, you have to guess this picture, okay? Which source of water is this? Tell me everyone. Yes, guess everyone. This is the pond. Yes. Now see this one. Which source of water is this? This is the river. And which source of water is this? This is the rain. Yes, very good kids. So kids, water is very important for all the living beings. So we should always save it. And we should keep our water bodies clean. Yes or no? Yes, very good. We should not pollute our water bodies. If we keep our water bodies clean, then we can get clean and pure water to drink. Yes, we can drink pure and clean water. Do you know, kids, we can also produce electricity with the help of water. Yes, we can also produce electricity with the help of water. And we all know that animals also need water, including sea animals also. They live in water. And birds also need water. Yes, birds also need water. Tell me, kids, are you wasting water? Yes or no? No, very good. We should not waste water. We should always save it, okay? Very good. Can you tell me plants need water or not? Yes, plants also need water to grow big like all of us. Very good. Hope that you all have understood the sources of water and the importance of water also. Yes, very good kids. Do learn it properly at home, okay? Hope that you all have enjoyed the class. Very good. Take care everyone. Thank you.